When you have been exposed, killing some of your pursuers will make it easier to escape.
Welcome home, child. What news?
Another of the named is put to rest.
Then it would appear your work is nearly complete, and your status restored.
A question, Master, if I may.
Ask, and I will answer.
Why these men? Jubair and Sibrand.
Ah, don't you see? They paved the way for change. Ensure threats both old and new are not given cause to intervene.
To weaken them is to weaken our enemy. I suppose that makes sense.
Were these men to continue their work, our work would quickly be undone.
How is that? We've caused them much grief.
We strike at the arms, yes. But this is a Hydra that you face, and it is quick to replace that which is severed.
Then we should lop off its head and be done with this.
Soon, soon. We are close. Only one more man stands between us and our ultimate goal.
I will return to my work. The sooner this last man dies, the sooner I might face our true enemy.
Before you go, I have a question for you.
Of course.
What is the truth?
We place faith in ourselves. We see the world the way it really is, and hope that one day all mankind might see the same.
What is the world, then?
An illusion. One which we can either submit to, as most do, or transcend.
What is it to transcend?
To recognize nothing is true and everything is permitted. That laws arise not from divinity but reason. I understand now that our creed does not command us to be free. It commands us to be wise.
Do you see now why the Templars are a threat?
Whereas we would dispel the illusion, they would use it to rule.
Yes. To reshape the world in an image more pleasing to them. That is why I sent you to steal their treasure. That is why I keep it locked away. And that is why you kill them. So long as even one survives, so too does their desire to create a new world order. Take your equipment. Seek out this last man. With his death, Robert de Sable will at last be vulnerable.
It will be done.
Safety and peace upon you, Altair.
Ladders are a socially acceptable way to reach a rooftop. Climbing on buildings, however, is not.
Trancher la main, maudit voleur.
Je te ferai trancher la main.
Bandit, j'aurai ta peau.
Won't anyone help me?
Maudit voleur, je te ferai trancher la main.
It must not be a sound mind.
Maudit voleur, je te ferai trancher la main.
Please, you're hurting me.
Voleur. Tu paieras cher pour tes crimes.
Haltet eure Augen offen! Er wird bestimmt wiederkommen!
Thank you.
Einmal schon habt ihr ihn verloren. Lasst ihn nicht noch einmal entfliehen. Einmal schon habt ihr ihn verloren. Lasst ihn nicht noch einmal entfliehen.
It's forbidden for you to be here.
You'll not find better, I can.
I'll pull you down!
What a bargain! I'm your man.
Come, Monica, I'm poor and sick and hungry. A few coins, all I ask for is for a few coins.
No, woman.
No, please, don't leave that. Just a few coins, please.
Yes, good to her.
Welcome. Everything you'll ever need.
My good people, your search has come to an end. I've anything anyone could possibly need.
Could you spare a few coins?
Is that man?
He hurts himself. I'm not helping him.
He should stop acting like a child.
Ah, you think you know exactly what you want.
You're not supposed to
What's
be here.
Him? Christ, has he gone mad?
You have no business here. Leave. You're not supposed to be here.
Leave. Einmal schon habt ihr ihn verloren. Lasst ihn nicht noch einmal entfliehen. Er ist ein toter Mann, wenn er sich erneut hier zeigt.
This place is restricted. Be gone!
Yeah. Welcome! Everything you'll ever need.
Let me go! Please!
la bête là.
What is that man doing?
Maudit voleur. Je te ferai trancher la main.
Why are you doing this? What have I done?
He hurts himself. I'm not helping.
Liebe gehören gehängt. Bewegung!
Everyone, please help me!
Could I interest come, you people! Come see what I have to offer!
Ladies and gentlemen, I've gone mad. I've reduced all my prices by...
You're not supposed to be here. Leave.
Filthy assassin! Die!
Er wird bestimmt wiederkommen.
A few coins, all I ask for is a few coins. No, please, don't be happy. Just a few coins, please.
Wir können tun, was immer wir wollen.
Help!
I need help, please, anyone. Don't hurt
Bewegung.
Me,
du bist kein Mensch.
The family's sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
Is he doing?
Is there a reason for his nonsense?
Is that man thinking?
Come no further. It's forbidden for you to be here.
Thank you.
You're somewhere you shouldn't be.
You're not supposed to be here. Leave.
La main.
What's that fool doing?
Voleur! Tu paieras cher pour tes crimes.
Help! Anyone, please help me!
Voleur! Tu paieras cher pour tes crimes.
Why are you doing this? What have I
done? Voleur! Tu paieras cher pour tes crimes. Maudit voleur! Je te ferai trancher la main!
Was willst du?
Let go of me! I've done nothing wrong!
Voleur! Tu paieras cher pour tes crimes!
Leave, peasant!
Why are you doing this? What have I done?
Voleur! Tu paieras cher pour tes crimes!
Heathen! This is where you die!
You
all done for.
Well,
give up.
Burn,
you won't get away from me.
Thank you.